It's been over 267 days since the big boom. Today is my birthday, but this one won't be like any other one, as I will be alone for the very first time. I really haven't seen much of anyone lately. I've been out here just trying my best to survive and make do. My solar power generator just started working ever since the clouds started to dissipate. I guess my B-Day present is I've been able to get my old iPod to work again.
It's a lot to contain, we got to refrain. It's getting even harder with the bots and the fame. We chase with a vengeance, facing amendments. Eyes on the necklace, it's due for a pendant. Damn, feeling like the man of the hour. But no one man should have all that power. Now we're getting somewhere till we get stopped. Get pop, pumping some gas up at the pit stop. Damn, is there something we can do? Or are we running out of time? Are we victims of ourselves? Or did somebody cross the line?
Sometimes, and I don't know what to do. I can't see, it's just cloudy. It gets cloudy sometimes, and I don't know where to go. Where to be, it's just cloudy. It gets cloudy sometimes. I don't know how to move. I can't breathe, it's just cloudy. It gets cloudy sometimes. Does it happen to you? Just me, can't fake real. Can't fake feels, except for them plans they be giving.
This can't be right. North was just that way yesterday. Must be from the fallout?
The days of sunshine and glamour have ended. As we descend into darkness, only the strong and the bold will survive and help fortify our future. But you showing off that iPod won't put you in that category. I've been playing second fiddle to you my whole life. Today, that changes.
Kai? This should be mine. Mom was supposed to give this to me.
Do you know how stupid it was for you to use this in the wasteland? Ever since the bombs, music has become a precious commodity without the internet. Cassettes, records, iPods, they're all the most expensive tech on the market. They're here. Time for me to get what I deserve.
Who?
I have a big buyer. I still believe in humanity. Relief is coming. How long did you lock yourself in that tomb of yours? Screw you, Kai. That was my iPod. What'd you get for it? Don't worry about it. The world is changing. Changing for the better. Stop being so scared and live. Fuck you, Kai. That's why Mom gave me the iPod. Thank you.